back. Went head to bed. Wake up in the morning. Tomorrow is the new year. Sit. Seven in the morning. I'm 16 years old. Now, gang. I'm in Flint, Michigan.
Shoebus.
See you guys. Rocket. I walk my car. Connect. Press play. Yeah, buddy. It's a blunt today. Done chill for today. Let's go to Universal Studios. Put my gun in here. Put my guns in the trunk. Here we are. Next. When I go to Universal Studios. Thank you. I decided, instead of going to Universal Studios, let's go to Six Flags. Why not? And here we are at Six Flags. Let's go chill somewhere and go on the rides, I guess. My car is at the car park down there. Of course. Press play.
Tommy knockers. Some say that they're ghosts of old miners. Some say that they're demons.
Well, no one, not for that. Of course, you know.
Been around for a very long time. They're believed to be the spirits of deceased miners, who are there to help their fellow miners, but they can also be very mischievous if disrespected. Spotted in mines all over the world for centuries and have been accused of both causing deaths of miners as well as saving them.
The miners trapped for 2 months are brought to freedom in a rescue mission the whole world is watching.
Since mining is one of the oldest and most dangerous jobs around, the Tommyknocker legend is most certainly a fear that many of these men have. Unfortunately, many men have been buried alive in mines all over. Therefore, superstition of these little creatures remain very powerful and very real till this day. When Tommyknockers have been seen, it's been reported that they're usually around 2 feet tall, and they're often seen wearing miners' clothing. If you see or hear one, be respectful, because it could be the last thing you ever see.
From the bunk. Let's pause it. Let's go on some rides. Why not? What ride should I go on Six Flags? Batman? Go on, Batman. Why not, what? Shit. There we are. Go on, fucking Batman ride. Here we are, the Batman ride.
Work on. Just work for us. Do I have to go over there to go on it, or do I have to? I gotta find out. Shit. Move. Fuck. Move. Oops, it only, okay. Go. Here we go. Get off now. Shit. Gang gang. Go chill somewhere for now, watch YouTube, then go into my lodge. Why not? Huh. flags. Hell yeah. Go over here, smoke some weed over here and watch YouTube. Press play.
Okay, I'm not sure if that noise is so faint that you can't hear it on the camera, but I got supersonic hearing. I definitely heard something. I hear everything in here.
I'm a blonde.
Intentions are. Because you did kind of sneak up on me. I wasn't expecting it. I don't remember seeing that cane down there. I could be wrong.
Top of no bond. Pause it. It's gone to my wide. Why not? Gang gang. It's gone this wide now. 3, 2, 1, action. Six flags. Jump over here. Jump. Jump over these. You know, fences. No one is watching, so I can jump over these if I want. Maybe so I know I won't get in trouble. So, let's do this. And here we go. Yo. Let's go chill somewhere and yeah, watch YouTube. Let's go wide this wide. Why not? Have a bond. Let's get out now and go wide this wide, dog. Gang gang. What is this? I think this ride is coming soon. Maybe not. That's it, I'll be right back. Well, here we are. I'm talking a character for a second. It teleported me to another map. So, yeah, 3, 2, 1, action. It's going this way, I guess. Why not? Can I jump up with this fence and take a shortcut? Yeah, I can. Cool. Gonna take a so cut. Jump over this, jump over this. Go up here. Shit. There we are. Here we go. YOLO. Jump. No, I can't jump down.